We live in an ever-changing world, one that at times makes little sense. A global pandemic, hate crimes, unmentionable acts of violence. As we seek explanations and the fight for justice, we also seek to make a difference in this world. In a few short weeks, the impact of the global pandemic has wreaked havoc around the world. As a Caribbean man born in Barbados, raised in Antigua and married to a proud Dominican, it's been difficult to see how COVID-19 has forced many islands to close their borders. We've watched the economy and the things we love most about our country shut down to protect our citizens and residents. As we celebrate Caribbean American Heritage Month throughout June, I'd like to offer a prayer for the Caribbean and in particular for the people of Antigua and Barbuda. As we open our borders to welcome once again visitors to our shores, we seek God's guidance, blessing, and protection. So let us pray. Almighty Father, Creator of all, we give you thanks for our beautiful islands of the Caribbean, thinking especially today of Antigua and Barbuda, where land and sea make beauty. We rejoice in our heritage. You have made us a proud people, descended from slaves, transported from Africa, colonized by the British. For 20 years, you have enabled us to grow as an independent nation. By your grace, help us continue to take our place among the nations, ever striving, ever seeking to be a beacon shining in the sun. Lord of the Caribbean Sea, lapping gently on our shores, pour your blessings on this land of ours. Resurrected Son, who gave his life that we might live, we give thanks for Antiguans and Barbudans who have gone before us, whose sacrifices of yesterday and dreams for tomorrow have made today a reality. You have made us an hospitable people, willing to share what we have with each other and the world. The beach is just the beginning of all you have given us to share. Dukkana and saltfish, pepper pot, seasoned rice, Antigua black pineapples, kidney mangoes and sugar cane, and the Caribbean's greatest summer festival, celebrating our emancipation from slavery. Loving Christ, help us to remain generous, each endeavoring, all achieving a fair share of our island inheritance. Christ, whose glory outshines the sun, in your mercy, safeguard our native land. Enabling Spirit, in whose power we can do all things, we celebrate fair Antigua and Barbuda's sons and daughters who have made the world a better place. You have made us a gifted people of world-class cricketers, restaurateurs, hoteliers and bankers, calypsonians and chefs, entrepreneurs, musicians and farmers. As we navigate a global pandemic and seek creative responses to its economic fallout, we pray today for our region's prime ministers and governments, and all who make decisions on our behalf. Give them wisdom to know and strength to do what is right. Spirit of trade winds cooling from above, breathe your peace on this land we love. We say together, God of nations, let thy blessings fall upon this land of ours. Give us strength, faith, loyalty. Help us dwell in love and unity. And by your grace, defend our liberty. Amen.